all detailed up and ready to go to its new home in North Carolina.